So what we're gonna do today, I will show you some shortcuts, because as a IT person you regularly visit GitHub and also explore different type of softwares and application and also want to replicate them. So you download the files from GitHub, so sometimes the files are of big size. It may be varies from MB to GB, and thus downloading every file will make you irritate, and it also takes some time or maybe more time to download. So it's better to go with the alternative choice where we can clone the application within a second without downloading. So how gonna we do this? First of all, just go to the URL of the application you want to download. So here we are downloading build a quiz app with HTML, CSS and JavaScript. So we just click here, copy the whole URL, and now just go to the search bar and type git, open. This is Gitbash, so we open this. Now we have to go to the folder where we have to store this clone file. So we are going cd d, so we are into the d folder. So now we have one more command, git clone clone, and now we just paste the URL of the application and press enter. So here you will see it will clone the application. It is taking more time as expected. I think there is some glitch, but we will resolve it once it will display the result. So once more, cd d, we are into this, git clone, paste, enter. Yes, we are done. So we just visit the folder here. Go to the D folder. So you can see built a quiz application here. Open it. So here our folder is. So you see how much time it will take, a bit of seconds, and we are into the application. So thank you for watching this video. Also just go to our channel How to Become Pro and subscribe, and make sure every day you come to our channel and learn some new tricks and shortcuts. It will hardly take some minutes from your day. So just come here, see the videos and enrich your knowledge. So thank you so much, and bye bye.